Hello and welcome to this super amazing YouTube video, and it's another update video. And well, I'm not been allowed to do any more Grand Theft Auto 5 videos again, which well. Same story 2 weeks ago, but now I got the same old videos that I created last week that eventually got given to me about 4 or 5 days ago, which I've not got around to uploading yet due to other things. Which kind of makes a change, and is a bit different. Instead of uploading them as soon as I get the videos in, not having them to upload another day. And also, still having to go with the Vice City videos, still creating the Grand Theft Auto Vice City videos and continuing as I am with them. And basically, trying to create new ideas with it and, well, seeing how they go and how they fare. I'm just basically having a go and playing around with them, really. With the video, with the game, and seeing what changes I can make and how I can make them better. That's some Grand Theft Auto Vice City in that terms. That's just been something I've been having a go with, like with Grand Theft Auto 3 at one time. Just trying things. See if they work. Learning. Having a go with it and finding out. Because really, if you don't try, you don't find out. Simple as. And it's basically just an experiment and learning how to do it. But if I was going to say what Grand Theft Auto game I preferred, it would be Grand Theft Auto 5. It's the game where you can do the most around the map, and you can do more on it, and well, I've not really played it since for what, ever since I was a child, so it's just, whereas the others I have, so this Grand Theft Auto 5 is pretty much new to me, but I can't play it. My sister can play it, so just whether she allows me to do it or not. That's how that said she would. She's like always been the same. Always been the same. But on the YouTube front, everything's working all right. Stable. That's all I can say, it's stable. It's not increasing anyway. It's not going to amazing, it's not going to an amazing new levels. It's just really, it's like a car when you just started it up. It's idling. Can't get past the point of idling, but somebody sent a comment to a channel, a link or something like that. Obviously, there's a way of getting out of that, but it didn't work. Unfortunately, try to click on it to load it up, but it keeps disappearing. And nice if it wouldn't keep disappearing. Things won't keep changing and all turning around and stuff. Nice if things stay the same and increase instead of going down. And to kind of make something from nothing doing instead of staying stuck still. All we can do is see how things go and stuff. Really? Until obviously things stop progressing, well, we can't really get anywhere. Things need to progress to go somewhere. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. Please like, subscribing and comment below. Goodbye for now. Thank you for watching.